Hello everyone, this is Vivek Kasyap and I am live from the Fulbright English classes. And today I am coming here for some bulletin of first hour, that is WhatsApp new policy and about personal data. India defeat Australia and Australia. COVID-19 vaccination controversy against BJP. China's aggressive action in command of India's sub area near McMahon line, Tawang in Arunachal Pradesh. Arnab Goswami is found in many cases. First, WhatsApp new policy. It means WhatsApp has launched a new policy on the basis of our privacy data. That is about what can we do in our WhatsApp. That is also be a part of our. It is also going to the Mark Zuckerberg, who is the founder of Facebook, and our all the contacts are also shared with him. And the second one is the India defeat Australia and Australia. It is in the last test, and India is the fourth country in the world who defeat Australia and Australia continue two series, which is test. And in the Asia, India is the first country who defeat Australia and Australia. And China's aggressive action in command of India's some area near McMahon line, Tawang in Arunachal Pradesh. As we know, China is also trying to cover India's some part. He is also doing some action in the Arunachal Pradesh, that is Tawang near McMahon line. He says about 2,000 km area is under McMahon line, but actual the distance of that area is 4,000 km. Arnab Goswami is found in many cases. As we know, Arnab Goswami is a reporter and the CEO of Republic TV, and he is found in many cases. Like, he has got a blame about, and he, not blame, it is true about it. He has found a chat with BJP, that is about Balakot action. He has got 3 days ago its news, and he is also found in many cases.